pet step on. And again. No, I'm not helping you. I'm not helping you. And again. Push. Try again.
Thank you.
taking reps.
Don't stop, Dalton, don't stop.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Don't stop. I'm broken, man. Here's the last one. Thank you.
Yeah. shoulders out. That's an excellent point.
I started off with rear delts, so I did a rear delt machine here, and then I did a cable, like high rear delt machine, and then I did this first press here. I typically like to warm up, get some blood in my shoulders. I like hitting the rear delts because they're normally the weakest part of the shoulder. I like to hit them first a lot of the times. I mean, they're not a weakness for me, but I still, if I'm not in here loose, warm, and I'm not feeling kind of the workout yet, I like to do something to kind of get my juices flowing and then come in here and start with a heavy press after.
Why are you doing it for shoulder? Are you going to do other press together?
Typically, we do traps, but after shoulders. But I've been having problems with my traps. Last week, I was training my traps, and I did something that caused something in my scapula. And I just got worked on last night, so I don't want to aggravate it again. And it just got better. So typically, you know, I always typically do stuff when I train, even if I train traps light. Sometimes I just, something happens and my whole one side of my arm gets out of whack and I have trouble sleeping and stuff on it and everything. So I don't really like training traps, say the least. Sometimes I train them. But I don't necessarily lack in the trap development area, so I guess it's not as important for me.